Today I'm here at Hyderabad Marriott at the Hyderabad Baking Company. They have decided to make a chocolate cake today, and I'm going to learn how to make a chocolate cake and black forest garnishing. I hope you enjoy this video.
What I'm going to show you today is the chocolate cake as well as the black forest as well. Yes, this is the ganache. So to make this chocolate, you have the cream, again the whipped topping cream, around 100 grams,
and then this is the cream.
Yeah, cream and chocolate.
Cream and chocolate. Yeah.
100 grams of this and 100 grams of this gives you this.
Okay, 100 grams of this, yeah. And 100 grams of what is that?
This is whipped topping cream.
Okay, so this both combined will give this particular chocolate cream.
Okay. This can be preserved.
These are the cherries. What I use, I've already chopped them and kept over here.
Red cherries. How much quantity are we going to use cherries?
This is around 170 grams.
Yeah. Okay.
Curls of chocolate, what I've already made, some cigars. That's sugar syrup, sugar and water.
Sugar syrup.
Is cherries, some cherries for garnish, which is already dipped in cherry liqueur.
Oh,
yeah.
Okay. This is for garnish.
Yeah.
Okay. And this is the chocolate roll.
Yeah, chocolate curls.
Chocolate curls.
Chocolate cigars. Chocolate
cigars. Can you show us the chocolate cigars?
I'll not be able to show.
So now you're going to do?
This is the sponge. I'm making a chocolate cake now.
Chocolate cake. Okay.
This is a knife. Yeah. You keep the whole thing and start cutting it like this. Turn it like this. So it equally cuts everywhere. Yeah.
This is the sugar syrup.
This is the sugar syrup.
And what is that you're doing here?
I'm just giving soaking the sponge so that it becomes nice and moist. And we can make. When you're whipping the cream,
how much in quantity approximate have you added here, the cream?
This might be around 75 grams.
75 grams? Alright.
What is put on that?
It's a cream, chocolate cream.
Almost a cup, I think. That looks like a cup.
Yeah. This cream is very, very light, ma'am. Unlike the other cream what you get in the market, like the fresh cream, you whip that will be heavier than this. Very, very heavy. Double the weight.
Is it so lighter? I mean,
this soya based cream is much more lighter.
Maybe it is in that range.
Again, sugar syrup.
Sugar syrup.
You can go into your site and see it, so why bother?
Oh, you have to cover it on the side also?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah. Once this is done, I just leave this cake for at least 15 minutes in the refrigerator so it sets a bit.
Okay, so you're keeping it for 15 minutes in the refrigerator. Okay. Okay, now the chocolate cake is out of the refrigerator. It is set well and nice. Now we are whipping the ganache.
Just melting it, making it smooth.
Okay, you're making it smooth. Mm-hmm. I made chocolate cup with that.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, this is cool.
This is dead white chocolate.
Oh. Oh my god, look at it. Yeah? Oh no, my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh, it has formed its own design, huh? How much in quantity have you added this, chef?
This should be around 200 grams.
200 grams of this ganache.
नंबर चेंज कर लिए अच्छा नहीं ये दूसरा नंबर ये दूसरे नंबर से फोन किया ना सर अच्छा नहीं नहीं वो फोन चल रही नहीं मैं पहले भी बोली तुम आके करते बोले करे ही नहीं चल रहा ही नहीं मम्मी के रूम का फोन हाँ ऊपर चल रहा है कभी भी फ्री रह जब आके पर मम्मी के रूम का देखो
सो दैट्स हाउ इट इज
He's always there to help you. The shop is good for...
Yes. And
you white and black chocolate.
Oh, this is for the garnish. It looks amazing. These are all made of chocolates, right? Yeah. This is a chocolate cream. Gosh, this is beautiful, awesome. Chef. Amazing. Thank you so much, chef, for a wonderful recipe.
You can even add some this at the side, you know, if you want it.
Okay. Thank you, chef. Thank you so much.